When builders around this area need landscaping, they turn to Tough Turf Incorporated. Why? Because Tough Turf has been providing landscaping, irrigation, lawn maintenance, and lighting to residential and commercial builders and even homeowners associations for more than 20 years. As a family-owned business, we take great pride in making sure our employees approach each and every job with an exceptional level of experience, quality, and integrity. Tough Turf. When it comes to landscaping, nobody's tougher.
The most famous motor diner on the planet, born in 1938 in London, England. It was notorious as a place for teenage rockers to hang out on motorbikes. Here in Orlando today, this is the first Ace Cafe in the USA. We're a restaurant, a bar, a concert hall, a place to shop. Basically, we're a gathering place for anybody who likes bikes, cars, and rock and roll.
Porsche South Orlando, your newest Porsche dealership.
Chris here is the owner and manager of this whole space, which is Porsche South Orlando. And it is the world's biggest Porsche dealership, which means it's gigantic.
Are you happy with today's event?
Yeah, I mean, how can you not be happy? Great turnout, almost, I think, north of 250 people showed up. So about 150 cars outside. So it's quite an event, and I'm really, really pleased with it.
Stop by and say hello to Chris.
Hey, fans, join us for our next game here in the jungle. That's right, the 31st of May. That's going to be a Friday night. It's going to be a lot of energy Friday night, 7 o'clock, as we play host against the Carolina Cobras. Friday, May 31st, get on out here to the jungle. Advance, start of the fourth quarter. Second down situation for the Streets. Defense! Quick pass, number 10 is complete. Upended by number 24, Roman Tatum. Steven and Nicole DeRosa, what do you got to say? Defense! Pass is gone to the far side by number 11, Devontae Jenkins. First down for the Streets. Pass falls incomplete. That brings up a second down for the Streets. All right, section 115, 114. You guys are right there on the boards. Make some noise for Orlando Predators defense. Got him. Welcome to the jungle. That's how we roll. Number 50 for your Preds, Armani Carey. Hashtag fear the jungle. There you are, Armani. Hey, Armani, want you guys to get loud. Get on your feet for your Orlando Predators defense. Pass is caught out of the backfield, number 32, Rob Thomas, first down, New York. Injury stoppage on the field, shaking up for your Preds, number 19, Tyrick McCord, injury time out of the field.
Jungle Fever TV is brought to you by these great sponsors, so support them. Call Tough Turf for all your landscaping and irrigation needs. DA's Cafe, where it's all happening. Bikes, cars, great food, rock and roll music. Come on by. USA Payroll, payroll tax service, workforce benefit solutions, insurance, and human resources. Check them out.
Porsche South Orlando, your newest Porsche dealership.
Chris here is the owner and manager of this whole space, which is Porsche South Orlando. And it is the world's biggest Porsche dealership, which means it's gigantic.
Stop by and say hello to Chris.
What? Who, actually? Who led the Orlando Predators to two or more consecutive championship game appearances?
Well, let's see. I've been a fan since the beginning, so I'm going to go with Perry Moss.
Guys, do you think he's right? He is. Congratulations. You just won yourself a prize courtesy of Starling and Sons. Ricky Martin, thank you so much for the years of support. And ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for your Orlando Predators.
Nice job, Jamia. Many thanks goes out to Rankin Construction. Over 30 years of professional experience. Thank you, Rankin Construction, for your support of your Predators. All right, back to business. 110, you guys have been my lucky charm tonight. Make some noise for your defense. Pass is caught in the middle by number 11. Devontae Jenkins. Short gain of the play. They'll move it down to the 2. Second goal for the Streets. There's a little Predator, baby. Waza. Flag on the play.
Illegal formation. Offense, tight end was covered up by a wide receiver. 5-yard penalty, first down.
I'll tell you what, section 110, you guys are killing it tonight. That marks him back to the 10. It should be second down. Now they're going to change it to first down. It'll be first and goal for the 10 for the Streets. Section 113, make some noise! That'll be a 10-yard touchdown, number 10, Edgar Allan Poe. Touchdown Streets, 11 minutes and counting, fourth quarter action. All right, fans, your defense in front, they need your help here. This is a big two-point conversion attempt. There's a little fitter for the Preds. Let's get loud! Predator proud defense! Conversion is no good. Dave Legree came in under center for the Streets. Service request denied. 10:18 to play in the ball game. New York 43, Orlando 40. Officials timeout.
When builders around this area need landscaping, they turn to Tough Turf Incorporated. Why? Because Tough Turf has been providing landscaping, irrigation, lawn maintenance, and lighting to residential and commercial builders and even homeowners associations for more than 20 years. As a family-owned business, we take great pride in making sure our employees approach each and every job with an exceptional level of experience, quality, and integrity. Tough Turf. When it comes to landscaping, nobody's tougher.
I need you.
The most famous motor diner on the planet. Born in 1938. 38 in London, England. It was notorious as a place for teenage rockers to hang out on motorbikes.
Yeah, CeeLo, bring it up!
Today, this is the first Ace Cafe in the USA. We're a restaurant, a bar, a concert hall, a place to shop. Basically, we're a gathering place for anybody who likes bikes, cars, and rock and roll.
Porsche South Orlando, your newest Porsche dealership.
Chris here is the
owner. That's how you do it right there. That's right. Come on.
Which is Porsche South Orlando. And it is the world's biggest Porsche dealership, which means it's gigantic. You happy with today's event?
Yeah. I mean, how can you not be happy? Great turnout. Almost, I think, north of 250 people showed up. So about 150 cars outside. So it's quite an event, and I'm really, really pleased with it.
Stop by and say hello to Chris.
Good return for your Preds, Roman Tatum, number 24. Carries the ball close to the 19-yard line, where your Predators take over first down and 10 with 10:06 to play. That's a give to number 5, Desmond Maxwell. Short gain on the play, second down. There's a diehard Predator fan. Love it. Welcome back. Nice hookup across the middle from Hicks to Eric Brown. Moves the sticks. Good enough for Predators. First down from Gators dockside. Pass is incomplete, but there is a flag in the end zone. Let's check that marker.
Pass interference. Defense, number 20, half the distance to the goal. Automatic first down.
First down, Predators! There's another diehard Predator fan. We'll mark it outside the 4, first and goal, Orlando. Pass is incomplete, 10 for Eric Brown. That'll be a sack on the play by the Streets, number 18. Tommy Dover with a sack. That's Chad Orlando. I tell you what, that's a pretty good connection from Hicks to Michael Lyons. Lyons with a touchdown, Orlando. Check out this replay. Beautiful pitch and catch. Hicks to Lyons. Count it. Touchdown, Orlando. Point after attempt, Mike Adams. Point after is no good, but the touchdown counts. And the best part, your Orlando Predators back in the lead. 5:40 to play. Orlando 46, New York 43. Officials timeout.
Jungle Fever TV is brought to you by these great sponsors, so support them. Come call Tough Turf for all your landscaping and irrigation needs. DA's Cafe, where it's all happening. Bikes, cars, great food, rock and roll music. Come on by. USA Payroll, payroll tax service, workforce benefit solutions, insurance, and human resources. Check them out.
Porsche South Orlando, your newest Porsche dealership.
Chris here is the owner and manager of this whole space, which is Porsche South Orlando. And it is the world's biggest Porsche dealership, which means it's gigantic.
Go! This is even cooler. There's one. We're gonna grab another one. We've got Cole and Joe on the right and White and Leslie on the left. Two for Cole and Joe, two for both teams. Here comes the final football. It looks like Cole and Joe take the W on the field. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a round of applause. And of course, get even louder for your Orlando Predators.
Cecil Barbecue. All their meats are hickory smoked for hours, like their brisket, 14 to 18 hours, making them so tender you don't even need a knife. I love that already. Serving barbecue the old-fashioned way. Meats are hand-trimmed. You like it thick, thin, sliced, or chopped? It's your call. It's at Cecil's Barbecue. I'm hungry. I might go there tomorrow.
All right, back to football action. Adams set to kick a deep for your Predators. Set to return Rob Jones. That'll be a touchback on the play. It'll be first down for the Streets. 5:35 to play. There's a Predators fan. Little signed jersey as well. I like it. There's our lovely Predator dance team. Hello, ladies. You look fantastic. All right, our dance team, you're doing your part. Jungle, we need your part. Let's get this W against the Streets. 5:31 and counting. We got 5:30 to go, guys. I need all your energy the next few minutes for your defense. Receptions made by Rob Jones on the far side. So he stepped out of bounds about the 10. And injury stoppage on the field. A player shaking over your presence, number six, Robert Brown. Yay! Nice to see you. Happy Mother's Day. Hey, fans, give it up for number six for your Predators. Let them hear you. Robert Brown. Hey, guys, look up. Guys, look up. Look up. Look up. All right, here we go. Streets football. First and goal from the 10. Pass is incomplete. 10 of receivers, number 10, covered by Dallas Jackson. There's a flag on the field.
Two fouls on the play, both by the defense. Jack out of the box. That penalty is declined. Pass interference, number 24. Half the distance to the goal, automatic first down.
So both penalties are levied. Hey, there's Pat. Hey, Pat, good to see you, buddy. Thanks for all you do for the Predator Nation. Pat in the house. And the freaky guy with the pretzel. First and goal, defense. Nice defensive pressure taken down there for a loss. Number 11, Michael Boudreau. We'll mark it back to the 6, second and goal for the Streets. Section 108, 107, 106. What do you got to say for your Predators? Defense! Pass is thrown out of bounds. That'll be incomplete. Brings up a third and goal for the Streets. Hey, Jungle, we're approaching 3 minutes. Let's use all that remaining energy on Mother's Day to make some noise. Predator Nation, can I hear you scream? Pass is incomplete. There is a flag at the 8-yard line. Let's see what this is going to be here. Big play here in the ball game.
Holding. 54 of the offense. That penalty is declined. Fourth down.
All right, penalty goes against the offense. It's been declined. Fans, it's fourth down. This defense has been scratching and clawing all night long. This is a big play of the game. I don't care what you're doing right now. I just need you to get loud. Defense! And the kick is good. 2:12 to play. Oh, my. We got ourselves a beauty on Mother's Day. We're all tied at 46 apiece. Hey, fans, remember to join us post-game. The official post-game party is at Latitudes. Join us. The party continues. Catching all at Latitudes on Church Street. You guys are doing great tonight. All right, here we go. Football action. Billy Dean kicking it away for the Streets. Nice return by number 18, DJ Abner. First down, Predators! Abner returns it to the 19-yard line. First down, 10, Orlando.
Woo! Hicks to number 13, Michael Lyons. I think we got ourselves a combo. Touchdown, Predators!
19 yards from Hicks to Lyons. Oh boy, we are not worthy. Michael Lyons from Brian Hicks. Touchdown, Orlando. And we've hit the 1 minute mark.
1 minute timing rules are now in effect.
So we've reached the 1 minute mark. That brings out Mike Adams with the point after. Point after is good. Just like that, a minute to play, your Predators surge back to the lead. Orlando 53, New York 46. Timeout!
Tackle Fever TV is brought to you by these great sponsors, so support them. Come call Tough Turf for all your landscaping and irrigation needs. DA's Cafe, where it's all happening. Bikes, cars, great food, rock and roll music. Come on by. USA Payroll, payroll tax service, workforce benefit solutions, insurance, and human resources. Check them out.
Porsche South Orlando, your newest Porsche dealership.
Chris here is the owner and manager of this whole space, which is Porsche South Orlando. And it is the world's biggest Porsche dealership, which means it's gigantic.
Stop by and say hello to Chris.
That'll be a touchback for the Streets. All right, CeeLo, it's you and me, buddy. Let's get us that victory so we can go over there and party hardcore at Latitudes. Hello, ladies. You're looking good in those shirts.
Each team has three timeouts. New York has two challenges. Orlando, one.
All right, fans, we are legendary fans in arena football. That's right. That's why we are known as the Jungle. This defense, this offense is gelling together. Let's close the deal for your Orlando Predators!
Timeout, Orlando. That's their first charge timeout of the second half. That's a 30-second timeout.
Oh, so close for Dallas Jackson. Hauled in by number 11, Devontae Jenkins. First down for the streets. Come on, fans. Need some help for your defense. That's a touchdown, New York, but there is a flag on the field at the 20. Let's check the penalty. As it sits, it was a touchdown for the streets.
Illegal defense, Orlando. That penalty is declined. The result of the play, touchdown.
All right, fans, I need you on your feet. And there looks like a challenge flag's come out from coach. Let's check the official call.
Orlando is challenging the ruling on the field that the runner was not out of bounds.
All right, fans, it's time to fight the fruit. Show me what you got. Fight that fruit. Hey, hey. Keep getting it. There you go.
Jamia, I like these guys. Come on, guys. Are we
He's
dancing?
He's doing it with rhythm, too. Family, a tap at the fruit right now. Happy Mother's Day, everyone.
It's karate. We're not trying to eat the fruit, guys.
Get it! She means business with that fruit right there.
She'll be going to Latitudes tonight.
All right, fans, this is a big call right here.
After review, it was determined that the runner was out of bounds with the ball at the 8-yard line. Please reset the game clock to 35 seconds. The clock will start on the snap. Orlando is not charged a timeout. However, they are out of challenges for the remainder of the second half.
So great review challenge by coach. So they'll put 35 seconds on the game clock. The touchdown will be taken off the board, and they'll spot it back to the 8-yard line. It's still Streets football, but the touchdown has been taken off the board. All right, so this is our opportunity. Everybody in attendance, I need your attention on the field. Every second, every play for your Predators defense! Pass is caught by number 10. We'll see if they give him a spot. They do. A touchdown signal scored. But there's also a flag down at the one.
The result of the play is a touchdown for New York. During the play, face mask, defense, that will be enforced on the try half the distance.
So the touchdown counts for the Streets. That was number 10, Edgar Allan Poe. And with the penalty, they'll mark it half the distance. This will be a two-point conversion. Section 110, you guys have been my lucky charm. Let's keep up that karma. This is a big play of the game. Let's go defense. Let's go defense. And the try is good. Number 11, Devontae Jenkins, two-point conversion is good.
It's a good try.
Bro, you did not see the field there?
So 28 seconds to play. New York edges to the lead, 54 to 53, 28 seconds to play. Girls are having fun tonight. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers in attendance. Also great to see those pink shirts. Bringing awareness for cancer. Many thanks to our good friends at the Cure Bowl. Mark down your calendar. December the 21st at Orlando City Stadium. The Cure Bowl will play the first time in Orlando City. Good to see our ladies right there. Helping the cause with the pink. All right, fans, we got a long way to go with this with 28 seconds in the NAL. Dean set to kick it away. On the return, number 18, DJ Abner. Let's go, DJ. That'll be a touchback. It'll be Predators football, first down and 10. Let the offense get back to work. Under number 15, Brian Hicks. Come on, guys, let's do this. CeeLo, this is our staple song right now. Here we go, Predators. Find a way. Pass is incomplete. There's my main man. All right, here we go. 24 seconds to play here. Second down and 10. Come on, Francis, find a way. This is your Atlanta Predators. In and out of the hands of Rob Brown. Third down, 20 seconds to play. Here we go, offense. Ball comes loose. We'll check the recovery. And the streets recover. It'll be first down to York with 9 seconds to play. Many thanks goes out to Starling and Sons and our good friends at J.A. Edwards of America. Thank you, Starling and Sons and J.A. Edwards of America, supporting your Orlando Predators. And up to number 32, Rob Thomas. And that will be the end of the game. That was a close one. That's a heartbreaker, but it's nice to know the Preds got back Ben Bennett and Brian Hicks as their quarterback. Lost a close one. I'll tell you what, fans, we appreciate it. We're building that energy back here in the jungle. On behalf of our Orlando Predators football family, thank you for your attendance. Thanks for supporting cancer awareness, and thank you for supporting Mother's Day. Remember, our next game is May 31st. That's a Friday as we entertain the Jacksonville Sharks. That's going to be a good one. May 31st, Friday, and continued action here in the Amway Center, a.k.a. the Jungle. And also, fans, remember, join us at Latitudes tonight for our official post-game party to get up close with Orlando Predators dancers and our players. Meet the Predators football team. Until that time, please drive home safely. Happy Mother's Day. Good night, everybody.
Test. Here we go, everybody. Hey. We're on. You know, that was a close game. It's too bad that the 53-54, that was pretty
close game.
I got to give you guys some kudos. You actually got the shopping cart out there in one piece, and nobody won a motorcycle. Shame on you guys.
We tried, right?
Saving it for next game.
Is that it?
All right, next game we'll give away a motorcycle if someone gets it in there. So, you got any shout-outs to anybody, Mike?
Shout-out to my wife.
About time you did that, yeah?
And then Iana, she's on the USS Dennis right now serving.
All right. How about you?
I got a shout-out to Mike because I left him hanging down there on the field. I said everybody else, and Mike was running around, and I forgot to call him out.
You know, Mike's like that. Sometimes he just disappears, you know?
Let me tell you something, because he does a fantastic job for us. He gets all the bikers for us. He gets us all to meet up, gets everybody their passes, makes sure we get here without a hitch, get on the field. Him and I do the walkthrough with everybody, so great job, man. Thank you, Mike.
Yeah, the only problem was he brought rain today.
No, you brought the rain because you were here first.
I was here first.
It followed you like a dark
cloud. Yeah, well, what can I tell you?
And I waited till it was gone.
Anyhow, for everybody out there, Cycle Fever TV, CFTV.live, we want to wish everybody a happy Mother's Day.
Yep. Yep.
And we'll see you again. I'm not sure because John, I'm not sure if he's going to stream the away game or not. So stay tuned to our website. If you go to CFTV.live, you can see our homepage and you can see everything that's going on.
And then the next home game is what?
May 31st.
May 31st.
Which is Star Wars night.
Star Wars
night. All right.
Night. And we will be giving away another chance to win $20,000
towards
a motorcycle from iMotorsports, right?
Yep. All right. So with that being said, let's say.
All right, guys.
You want to join the adventure?
Yeah. Always.
Well, let's do it then.
All right, then.
Join the adventure and enjoy the ride.
Thanks,
we'll
everybody.
See you next week.
See y'all next week.